Which one will you take out on a date? If you had to choose, which one that, like, good looking, like, which one you take out on a date? Watch your shoes and watch the tops, watch
so
everything.
About attire?
Attire? No. In general, like, in general.
Yeah, like, just what you need to
do. Don't be afraid to.
Don't take out on a date.
You wouldn't choose none of us?
You take out a date.
You have no choice, like, it's with the two last males on the earth. You have to take one of us.
Yeah, just like.
Yes, something like. Well, that's my feelings, you know.
I have to look like you.
Woo. Ting. Come. We have to talk. Come. Oi, we're not choosing. No boy. You talk to that lady?
Yeah,
talk to that lady before I ask the lady one?
No.
You sure?
I didn't.
You sure, man?
No. You like the haircut?
I'll give you a chance.
What's your bab?
I have beard, girl.
I have beard, girl.
I don't know why they choose me. They say I'm too young, man.
Alright.
Yeah. So if you had to choose, like, between one of us, like, to go on a date with in general, like watch the shoes and watch that's Gucci, watch everything, you know, which one you choose, bro? Huh? Come closer. The question is, like, we the last 2 meals on earth,
uh-huh.
And you have to choose between one of us to, like,
which one of us you choose?
You have to choose.
Don't try to look
handsome.
I like
it. Why are you choosing me? Oh,
whoa. I'm looking like one of these mannequin men in hobbies.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you exactly like that? Oh, boy, you exactly like that in IG.
Ow.
You have to give them the pose like that. No, I say you have to give them the pose like that.
Yeah, you do shout out your Instagram or something?
But then again, she kind of nice than you.
You sure he doesn't pay these people?
How?
You sure?
I'm paying them.
Look
like that bag.
All bullas, drop them on that island over there.
Over there?
And bring their container of grease and all the lubricants for them. Send it over there. I really like what they have to do to the bullas. Move them amongst people.
Sure. I'm going to trouble these fellas over there.
Who are they?
Oh, wow. Yeah,
my guys.
Well, we're going to get another interview right there.
Guess where you go, bro?
Are you sitting
there?
Are you there?
What do Shabin men really talk about when they, you know, drinking? In San Lucia, you know, Lucian Point going viral nowadays, you know? Going viral.
And I know what the fuck
you're talking about. That's my cousin, so when anyone tell me, go away, I have no choice.
The Lucian Point not going viral these
days. In San Lucian, there. You think they should abolish that, or you know, we should make more, like, you know? Free top, everybody, drop your. You dig it? What do you think about that there?
Free that up or remove that from people's phone and thing, and, you know, prevent it from going viral. Or just leave it and for people, everybody to enjoy it.
Well, that's the facts of life, sir.
Leave it,
everything going live now there, so.
Yeah.
So just leave that.
Just
alone.
Drop
let
that.
It be. Let it be.
Yeah, man.
Plus, more come.
Plus, the other Caribbean islands go make more point than us, and we go be back. Check it.
But we just have to step up.
We have to step up.
Probably trying to see what they can prove.
Yeah, man. So, what do you think?
Well, I myself can't say much.
You can't say much. Yeah.
Did you never see no local porn like that going on?
Yeah, I've been seeing local porn.
Oh, so why you just keep them coming?
Yeah, I can come.
Yeah. I don't got no type.
Nah. I'm a man of a farmer. Yeah. All I do plan.
Would you rather have a son that's gay or a bad boy? Like a real bad boy?
None of the above.
Real bad boy.
My mother bought you, sir.
Hirachi. They say Hirachi's jumping high jump, let me see. Oh,
hold it! Hold it! Hold it, tiger! Hold it!
Good day, good day! Oh, let's go to the police station. If you had to choose one of us to do it. Huh?
None.
If we were the two last people on earth, let's see that. You don't watch us. You have a good daughter, you have a good daughter. But that dog, he don't like males, he don't like males. Oh, me, okay. I feel like I trespassing you. Chance if you can fit in there. Now, who's the baddest man? Who's the baddest man in Saint-Lucia?
Sorry.
You just stop there? Huh? Just stop there?
That's small, you know.
Ben 6 promoting a clean environment. So use the beans, people.
Some right things there.
Don't drop your...
I think that.
Oh. Are you going C? He's going C? Yeah. Wait, you know that fuck up, but you. Where are the endangered species? What are
they? I think these are the creatures you will find on that island. On Maria Island. There is a pipirid. Making all the noise at night, sir.
They have that? Yeah, on that island there? On our island there?
Yeah.
That's the most Lucian animal I ever see, man. What? The fuck?
Yeah.
From that they make the flag?
Seems so.
You read that?
This is a common lizard.
Oh, that is true, yeah. What is that?
It is commonly called
of our national Zendo flag, yeah.
It is. Endemic to Saint Lucia and
endemic
to Saint Lucia
and the middle is the color of
our national flag, yellow and the blue, white, white, and black flags,
and adult male reaches of the 25.4. We are going to read all that there for you, but you're not there, so. I'm feeling nice and firm, you know. Make a little prayer for Shasne. Bow your heads. You know, people not say appreciating the good things, you know.
Check it. That's okay, need that put that there, but.
Love it, man. Me and Ben's making a race, yeah. You can't be the boy. You can't help it, boy.
Boy, yesterday I ran in and I feel like running back.
But the fellas make man hustle hard there.
Whoa! And as you can see, there's a wild dog in the middle of Sand Beach. As you can see from the brown spots, it's actually a pure mongrel pants.
Yeah, boy.
Let me see if I got by the tail.
These dogs extinct already, boy.
I know what I do.
That's the last one on earth. It's extinct.
This what?
Extinct.
Keep in mind, today is Monday, and town was kind of okay.
It was kind of okay, you know.
It's not Saturday or Friday.
Much, yeah, that is. I cannot leave the barber shop on a Friday.
Monday, nobody that money. Everybody's sad.
Part of Beaufort also, Best Buy. That's by the Castries bus stand. We have Best Buy right there. This is the route to the docks. We have the Philip Maslin grounds.
Grungs, better known as the Magic Grungs, right there. Isn't it wonderful?
Yeah, man.
That's mommy, right? Mommy cousin.
Mommy.
Mommy. Mommy cousin. Oi, oi, oi. Bambuga.
That is a nice thing for.
Hey, Ari.
Yes, Ari. Oi, Ari there.
That's a nice name. Nothing beats mommy's cooking. Check it.
Except KFC.
KFC, you mad man. You know what Lulu say? KFC making niggas do. Where? Wi-Fi. I got that Wi-Fi there. Nyla. You okay? That is what school? That is special ed?
Oh, that is preschool and they have been...
Look special ed over there too.
That is special ed? Oh yeah, special ed.
Look special ed there.
And they have a good job there, this bad job.
Special education, preschool,
bike track.
Bike track.
And over there is called...
By Chasney.
Huh? Chasney?
Chasney that do that bike track. Eh?
Man, that was there.
That was there already? So who you saying that dude, Kenny?
I don't know.
You mad, no.
Over there, what they call over there again?
Bruceville. Bruce. Shantytown.
Oh yeah,
yeah. Don't listen, Lucia boy.
You will give me
a show. That is another part of you for the, from by the court area. Oh, the court there, if I can show them the court. The biggest house in Viewfort.
Building?
That house there. Must be somebody else in overs. That game shop still in effect?
Like,
yeah, it's lacking. The game shop level up. That's Biker Boys there, man.